Welcome back to Fallout 4. Our current mission is to go talk to the settlers at Oberland Station. And we're pretty close, actually. Apparently they need some help, so let's go help them. Ooh. But look at all the tempting things on the compass over in this direction. Looks like there's what's the one in the middle? Maybe a bunch of cars? Maybe it's like a scrapyard? I think this is a farm this way. That's what that icon looks like. Let's go towards the farm. Could use some more crops to plant. I love this fog, it's so neat. Courage today, victory tomorrow! Gray Garden Homestead. Are there people inside of here? It's an entire instance.
Broken.
Is this a balcony or something? Let's go see what's in the basement.
Won't be able to pick this.
Expert lock. It's strange that it seems to be like somebody's home, but I can't actually find anybody here, and also it's not even marked on the map. Yeah. Weird. Looks like there's a couple graveyards around here. Ah, water. Started fire support. Listen to military frequency AF-95. I've actually never listened to the radio. Wait, it just said signal lost, though. Oh no, there it is. Hold on, I think I actually disabled the radio for reasons. There we go. Completed.
Automated message repeating.
Oh, there we go.
This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range. Authorization ARCS, Ferrum, 9-5. Our unit has sustained casualties, and we're running low on supplies. We're requesting support or evac from our position at Cambridge Police Station.
Okay, I'll go help him out. And yeah, you might wonder why I disabled the radio. The reason is because copyright. I haven't actually listened to the radios, but I'm assuming they have lots of copyrighted music. Let's see, where is that? Oh, that's pretty close, actually. Let's go. Let's go right now. That is across the water, though, right? No, it's actually not. Okay. So we can stay on this side of the bridge. What'd you find, dogmeat? What'd you find? What? Said dogmeat found something. Hmm. Good boy. And now I'm caring too much. Shit. I seriously need to take a perk that allows me to carry more. Maybe dump some apparel. Sort by weight. Clean gray suit. It'd be a shame to get rid of that. It sounds really pretty. Sweater, vest, and slacks. No way I'm getting rid of that. Or the dress, but I'll get rid of this stuff. What about weapons? Not too much. Do I just have a lot of junk? Oh, that thing weighs 5. Just dump that. Typewriter's 5. Antique globe is 3. Why does this have the little, like, magnifying glass icon? What does that mean? Contains... Oh, it contains copper! Hot plates contain copper. I need that for wiring and stuff. Alright, I'm definitely gonna keep that stuff. Alright, to the police station. We must render aid. Wow, these crows just do not give a damn. They don't care about humans or dogs, apparently. I'm kind of curious if you can kill them. I don't actually want to, though. I'm not going to. I'd feel bad if I actually could kill them. Okay, they said they were under fire, right? Yep, there's the gunfire. Alright. Stay at a distance, use our serious sniper rifle if we can, pick them off. Feral ghouls! Do they really need help? It doesn't seem like they need help. Wow, I'm like missing every shot. Those ghouls move way too fast. Check your fire. Lock and load. Don't want to talk? Alright, I guess we just need to defend. Hello, my large friend.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian, but what's your business here?
Whoa. That's normal, right? I hope so. What? What is going
Excuse
on over there?
Me. I believe we were talking.
Yeah, there's explosions happening. You realize that, right?
I'm just trying to survive out here, like everyone else.
The way you charged in and engaged those ferals, I find that a bit difficult to believe. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you'd cooperate. Now, where are you from?
I don't like this guy. I really don't like this guy. They asked for help, and now he's interrogating me, as if I'm a suspect. Nah, I'm not gonna tell him.
Don't really have a home.
An answer that I hear often, whether it holds truth or not, remains to be seen. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
That all depends. How much are you paying?
We need allies, not opportunistic mercenaries. I have no inclination to pay for your services.
I feel like I've failed pretty much every persuasion attempt.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need, the deep-range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
I knew there was something more at the ArcJet place. I mean, I can't pass up the opportunity for adventure, even if I don't really like the Brotherhood of Steel. I don't actually remember that much about the Brotherhood of Steel, though. I don't know if they're... Are they trustworthy at all? I feel like they're not.
You're awfully quiet.
Who are the Brotherhood of Steel?
Our order seeks to understand the nature of technology. Its power. Its meaning to us as humans. And we fight to secure that power from those who would abuse it.
That sounds good. Maybe they are good. I don't remember. It's been so long since I've played the older Fallout games.
How did mankind abuse technology?
Before the Great War, science and technology became more of a burden than a benefit. The atom bomb, bioengineered plagues, and FEV are clear examples of the horrors that technological advancement had wrought. We're here to make sure that never happens again.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased that you agree. There are very few, outside the Brotherhood, who appreciate the gravity of the situation we're facing as a species. So, what do you say? Will you help us?
This guy creeps me out, but yes, I will.
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding.
So many bodies to
loot. Take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm
coming. Resupply myself? I could definitely do with some shopkeepers to sell all my garbage to. Also, I just leveled up. I'm just hoping there is actually a shopkeeper inside, and that's what he meant by resupply. No, it looks like there's just a bunch of stuff on the counter. That's it. No shopkeeper. Patrolman sunglasses.
Ah. Might be more humane to just take you out back and shoot you.
I can look like the man.
All hard, Doc.
Just quit squirming so I can get these bandages on.
This police station is really large. Faded visor? Yeah, let's take that. Suspenders and slacks? I'll take that too. Cambridge Police Evidence Terminal. Herbs. Shape. Two of those match. Good. Agent, no. Adobe, one matches. Just one, so that can't be it. Death. ATH, nope. Dregs. GS, no matches. Force. See, one matches. Just one, can't be it. Stout. One. Just one. Apart. Just one house. US. Just one. Stock. Just one. Goons. Where's this damn password? Come on. Zero. Smile. That's probably it.
Nice.
Hallbrook's sedition logs. Statement of Mr. N. Fredericks, blah blah blah. Your right to work. I don't think any of this matters. Adam's public intoxication logs. Set of clothes abandoned at scene. I guess somebody went naked after drinking too much. Winter holiday blogs. Ooh, what's this? It just says something update on my map. Was it the location of the logs? Reckless endangerment. Don't know what any of that means. Doesn't really matter. Most of that doesn't seem to matter. But yeah, something was just added to my map. It must have been that, right? Maybe? I don't remember going there. Ah, who knows. The motor pool, so there should be some cars down here. I'm sure none of them are working, though. Or even if they exist. Oh, well, some more crafting stuff. Yeah, lots of, like, wonder glue and duct tape. It's good. Gonna come in handy. Power armor station. Ah, I can use this to repair power armor. Go ahead and leave that open. I think I'm about ready to go.
Some kind of hot shot?
No.
Why are you so angry with me?
I'm not angry. I'm just letting you know where you stand. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Hired? I'm not even being paid.
Hired help or not, I got the job done.
Got some backbone. Good. You'll need it if you keep hanging with us. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Dick? Ah! Yeah. Look, I asserted my dominance over that empty cup. What do you think of that?
Sorry about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I joined the Brotherhood not too long ago. They used to be like you. Wandering alone. So I know what it feels like when every single person you bump into sticks a gun in your face. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol? This is bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do? Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Why are you sitting around like there's nothing to do? There's an upstairs. Oh boy, is there an upstairs. Oh, it's just like a... up to the roof. Not worth it. Okay, I think I'm ready to go.
Halen might only be a scribe, but she can kick some serious ass.
Gladius personal terminal. Recon squad Gladius orders. Recon squad Gladius's current orders are as follows. Proceed to the area designated as the Commonwealth to perform a standard long-range recon operation. Report any unusual activity using standard long-range communications to Scabbard. Extraction time undetermined. Paladin Dance personal logs. Oh boy, what does he have to say? After several months, my squad has just crossed the border and entered the Commonwealth. We've chosen to immediately search the Boston region with the intention of finding a secure building to use as our recon headquarters. Soon after, my squad was ambushed by raiders. Knight Keen's power armor was destroyed and we lost some of our supplies. Fortunately, we were able to repel the attack and continue our mission. We've discovered a secure building in Cambridge that appears to be a former police station. We were able to clear the building and recover a good deal of supplies and ammunition from pre-war caches inside. According to Scribe Halen, this location is structurally sound and highly defensible. I've decided to establish our headquarters here for the time being. After Halen identified the Corvega factory in Lexington as a possible site containing viable pre-war technology, we initiated a sweep and retrieve operation. I had Dawes do a site survey and he discovered it was being held by a large force of raiders. I gave the go-ahead and we attempted a breach. This is the place I was just at a while ago, right? Corvega factory. That was the huge factory that I cleared the raiders out of. As we approached, our squad was hit with gunfire. Knight Warwick was wounded, so I decided to fall back to Cambridge. During our retreat, Knight Brack stepped on a landmine. Scribe Halen attempted to treat him, but Brack succumbed to his wounds and died. Let it be noted for the record that Halen is to be commended for her efforts. Commended for her efforts, rather. It's been 2 days since our failed operation at Corvega, and I'm sad to report that Knight Warwick has died. His gunshot wounds had left him paralyzed and internally bleeding. Scribe Halen informed me that he was suffering and had less than 5% chance of recovery. I authorized her to inject him with an overdose of painkiller and put him to rest. I'd once again like to commend Scribe Halen for her efforts in keeping Warwick alive, and for following my final orders without question. We sustained another casualty today at grid reference A113. This area contains the ruins of Boston International Airport and Fort Strong. The airport was almost completely abandoned, but Fort Strong turned out to be infested by super mutants. We were hoping to resupply at the armory there, but Knight Sergeant Dawes was killed. This is the second location I've had to order a retreat from since we arrived, and third member of my team to die. I recommend a complete bombardment of this location in the future. Scribe Halen has been picking up unusual energy readings on her instruments. She claims that they are on an extreme high-band spectrum frequency, which makes it highly unlikely to be pre-war in origin. The readings are also highly sporadic, only appearing for very short amounts of time and in very specific locations. The decay on these signals is severe, and they seem to disappear off Halen's instruments after several hours. We don't have the equipment necessary to track these readings, so we are attempting to use triangulation to discover their point of origin. Oh, that's related to the mission that I need to do at the factory, right? Where we're about to go? That's related to communications, right? We've been attempting to contact Scabbard with the energy reading Halen has collected, but the police station's high-gain antenna was damaged by a super mutant rocket attack, and we can't transmit the data. Halen is attempting to repair the antenna, but she isn't certain that we have the parts we need at this time. So that's probably what it's for, right? I mean, I know you told me, but I just totally forgot what exactly we needed at the factory. But probably a replacement antenna. Gladius' personal status. Well, three of these are gonna be dead, right? Active, that's the asshole I just talked to. Dawes, you're dead, right? Deceased, yep. Well, no need to look at those.
I wouldn't mess with her if I were you.
Okay, let's go.
Dance.
You ready to move out?
You mean, am I ready to dance? Sure.
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
That's a cool animation. I'm not gonna be the one lagging behind, though. Let's go. In fact, I'm hoping we can just meet him there instead of actually following him the whole way.
We'll take this alley. Follow me.
I didn't mean to take the stim pack. I don't need to follow him, do I? Oh, wait a minute. I don't actually have the quest active.
Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. Traveling this far from the police station is a risk. But getting that transmitter up and running needs to be our top priority. If it was up to me, I'd relocate my team. But Scribe Halen detected some disturbing energy readings in the area that need to be investigated. We don't know much about them, except that they're short-lived and broadcast on a frequency only attainable with a high level of technology. We're concerned that whoever or whatever is creating those energy readings might be a potential threat. So it's our job to investigate.
You are telling me many things I already know. Raiders? Looks like Raiders. Raider scum. Literally, that's what they're called. Whoa.
Hold up.
Are they fighting themselves?
Intruder alert! Standing down.
I'm not even gonna waste my ammo. Guy's got a massive laser gun. But yeah, I swear they just started attacking each other.
It might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them, and they haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost 4 good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
So I'm guessing Dance is gonna take us into the elevator. You're gonna restore the power to it or something? Either that, or to the lower floor that I couldn't get into, of the main building. It's gotta be one of those two places.
Safety's off.
You can deal with it. You're good, you got it. Come on, door. Door. Door's right there. There you go. You're just waiting for me
Listen
to go inside?
We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
I've already cleaned out the place, but yes.
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice. You'd do well to listen. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets.
You're wearing power armor. I think I have to worry about that more than you. I hate Dance. He's an asshole.
It was corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been...
Wait a minute. I don't remember this room. Oh, I missed it. I think I came in here at some point, but I guess I just went this far and just saw this, and it looked like the whole place was just sealed off and that was it. Because you really can't notice this door here unless you go all the way in. Military-grade circuit board. Sounds valuable.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated securities are...
Yeah, I've already turned the turrets off, right? Oh, protectron control. Let's do that. Personality. Let's turn them into subway stewards. Perfect. Activate them. Perfect. I'm sure they will be very helpful. I just hope they don't try to shoot us. Although I think I activated them from a state of deactivation, so I suppose, if anything, I made them more dangerous, more potentially dangerous than they were before, because they weren't even activated before. Make sure the turrets are off. Oh wait, what's this? Arknet mail. Oh, this is mail. Security concerns. I'd like to have your team get together and implement a new security strategy for the Arkjet complex. This is our first contract for the USSA, and I don't intend to have any security slip-ups while we're working on the XMB booster engine. I want you to double the coverage 24 hours a day, and install automated countermeasures inside the facility. I'd also like you to hire a consultant to figure out a better security password system for our terminals. The automated reset timer mailing out passwords is ridiculous. Turrets. Starting tomorrow, I'll begin distributing identification badges to all employees. These badges must be worn at all times. They're infused with a low-yield radioactive isotope that will prevent our internal security turrets from accidentally shooting any of our own employees. If anyone is caught near the entrance to the engine core without a badge, we are not liable for the injuries you may sustain. The turrets will go online in 1 week, so I suggest you sign up for your badge as soon as possible. Engine core accident. Sam, what the hell is going on down there? How did a member of the press get all the way past security, through the entire research facility, and into the engine core without tripping our alarms or turrets? We have a real mess on our hands. And it's going to be your job to clean it up. I don't care how you do it. Just make it all go away. If this comes back to bite us, I swear, you're going to be the one that takes the fall. Also, I forgot I leveled up. I think I'm going to put a point in locksmith. Yeah, it will allow me to pick expert locks. Let's do it. And for Master Locks, I need to be level 18, so that's not going to happen for a while. And I think it was this one. Yeah, so with Rifleman. Attacks with non-automatic rifles do 20% more damage. The next level up for this one, I can do at level 9. So next level, I can put a point into this. And it's going to make non-automatic rifles now do 40% more damage. So that's going to be pretty sweet. Dish rag. Yeah, I'll take it. You coming?
Paladin Dance.
Look at these wrecks. It It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Good. Less security to worry about.
Negative. There's nothing good about it.
Hmm?
Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
Oh.
What's the Institute?
They're a group of scientists who went underground when the Great War started. Spent the last few decades littering the Commonwealth with their technological nightmares.
Sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve.
Lab analyst's terminal. Reminder, password security. This is your annual reminder that all terminal and mainframe passwords are to be changed on a monthly basis. Failure to do so may result in automated changes, the suspension of network privileges, and/or disciplinary action. Please do your part in keeping Archet systems secure. Archet Lab password added. According to our records, your terminal password has not been changed in 3 months. Your new password is... I don't know if I have to write this down. It said it added it to something, but I'm going to write it down anyway. There we go.
Looks like a dead end. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm going to reconnoiter the area.
Oh yeah, does it automatically. Cool. Lab controls. Unable to establish a connection to the prototype, please contact a technician for assistance. Let's open the door. Oh, since.
By order of the Institute.
Those things are kind of terrifying looking, oh my god. Caring too much. Let's take a look at these Institute pistols, see how good they are. Where's the oh, there it is. Kinda heavy, energy weapon, of course. Good fire rate. Mediocre damage. Eh. Value's pretty good, though. Definitely a lot more valuable than a standard pistol. Let's dump some more things. Gonna run out of room super quick if I don't dump more things. Maybe some junk. Sort by weight. Ah, I wanted to keep the antique globe. Because I can probably decorate with it or something. Maybe I can't, I don't know. But it sounds cool. But it's heavy. I'm gonna drop it. And the Brahmin skull can go too, because that's creepy.
Movement detected. Movement curious.
Curious. You can fight him. He's got it. Oh, Jesus! Be careful there!
Multiple synth targets! Take them down! Light them up! We're clear!
Actually sounded like he was taking some serious damage there. I wonder if he can die, or if he's indestructible.
Got it.
Toy alien, toy rocket ship. Oh, look at that. That's cute. Cool. Oh, let's actually take this opportunity to put a reflex sight on my current weapon. Yeah, the quick heavy pipe sniper rifle. Oh, there's a lot of scopes I can put on it. Okay, glow reflex sight. Let's see how that compares to reflex sight. Looks like it gives it a little bit more value, so I guess it's the same thing but better. This gives better accuracy. Glow sight versus reflex sight. Let's go glow reflex sight. Alright, so much better. Yeah, because this thing is not for using at range, really. This is for hip firing. So I could easily pop this out really quickly. Cool. Can't say it's the best scope. That's not exactly the kind of scope I thought it'd be, to be honest. Looks like it's... I really like how cobbled together it looks, though. It's really cool. If you look at what that is, it's actually like two screws just screwed into that round metal thing. And then there's just like nuclear material on the tips of the screws or the nails or whatever they are. No, they're screws. Yeah, there's just nuclear material on the tips to make them glow. That's so cool. Armor workbench. Let's see what I can do to my armor. What can I... how can I trick out my jumpsuit? I can't. Damn. Lighter build? That's what it's already got. It's already light. Looks like there's really nothing I can do. Focused Institute rifle. Could be better than what I have. Let's see. It's been a while since I've gotten a new rifle. Wouldn't mind a new one. Yeah, so let's see how it compares. More damage, better fire rate, better range, better accuracy, more value. It's heavier, but other than that, it's better in like every single way. So, yeah. Let's actually use it. Holy shit, this thing's huge. Let me go see if I can put a reflex sight on this thing. I don't know if you can actually change the sight, though. But yeah, this is not the sort of scope I want on this thing. Yeah, I can put a reflex sight on there. Much better. That's the kind of reflex sight I was actually going for. That's what I thought the other one was going to be. Just hope I can find enough ammo for this thing.
Security's too tight. Sweet. Nice.
Nice. Think this place is well looted? Where'd you go, Dance? Where did you go? Ah, there we go.
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
I think I disabled them, right? CEO's terminal. Yeah, I've already been here. Haven't I? Also, Dance, where are you going? What are you doing? This gun seems really nice, but the size of it is really bothering me. It's taking up like half my view. What? No fair! I don't get to teleport! Oh, don't need to teleport.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop.
I don't remember this door either. I missed a lot of stuff. You coming?
Paladin Dance.
Keep the noise down. This place is crawling with hostiles. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. Transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core, but it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Restore power. Gotcha. This should do it.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
Perfect.
Perfect for what? What is that? Wait, this thing fires junk? It fires junk? It's also really heavy. 30. Holy shit. Press R to load items into the junk jet. Alright, we've got to try this thing out. That's gonna be so annoying to use though, because you gotta just go through the menu to load it up. Let's fire money. I'm gonna shoot money at people. Perfect. It's literally shooting money. I thought it would turn into like a generic junk or something, but... Hold mouse one to charge your shot. So you can just pick up your ammo again then, right? Yeah, you can just pick it up. There's like no way I'm gonna use this thing, but it is funny. And what are you doing, Dance? What are you doing? Weirdo. If I keep it, I gotta dump a whole lot of other stuff, though. Where's all my weight coming from? Ammo doesn't weigh anything. It's gotta be junk. No, but I need the Wonder Glue, don't I? I need the Wonder Glue. I think this is crafting stuff. I'm just gonna dump the junk thing, as cool as it is. Sorry, Junk Jet.
That's it.
This should be the power. Or, this is to take the power. That is to take the power. That didn't help anything. Maybe this will be it. Bids doesn't match. Sick. One matches. Time. One matches. Nope, not it. Vote. No. Wipe. Could be it. Well, messed it up. Let's give it 10 seconds. How you doing, dog meat?
Hey. How you doing, buddy?
I can actually talk with you. I thought I tried to talk to you before and it didn't work, but you can.
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Oh. Good boy.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me? See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
What are you gonna find? No, I don't. Jesus, Dogman has strong jaws. Less one likeness.
I'm in.
There we go. That took like 5 minutes. The engine core is operating on emergency power to conserve energy. All non-critical systems and operations have been suspended. Let's go ahead and change that.
Engine core power restored.
Oh,
thermal
action.
Engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Stealth capabilities.
Command accepted. Commencing 5 second countdown.
I think it's gonna blast them all. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Four.
Oh, that is taking its sweet time.
Three.
Faster!
You go? Two. One. Engine firing. Depleted. Engine core is offline.
You okay, Dance? Jesus. Burn the whole room. You're fine.
Oh my god! Are you all right?
Got cooked by those flames. But thanks to my power armor, I'm still in one piece. The important thing is that we're still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter. Let's go.
Going down.
You coming? I guess not.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Wish I had Dance here right about now.
I don't think we're alone. Over there! Got him!
How'd you get up here? Not that I'm gonna complain.
Mission accomplished.
I hope that's the last one. Damn it. I don't see the device anywhere. Fan out and check the synth remains. They may have been after the transmitter as well.
Time to find the transmitter. There it is.
Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Engine core control terminal. Current engine, thermal engine prototype G12. Test complete. Efficiency 96.7. It's out of fuel, right? So I can't begin another test fire. Fuel reserves at 0.5%. Refueling required. Yep.
Did fine.
We're both alive and the transmitter's been secure. There's no need to scrutinize the details.
Like, let's talk about how you're a complete failure. Bah, I guess he was fine.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Righteous Authority. Critical shots do double damage and the critical meter fills 15% faster. That sounds amazing. Yeah, I just hope it's not automatic? It's probably not automatic. I hope it's not automatic, because if it is automatic, then it doesn't fit with my character build.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
If I join the Brotherhood of Steel, does that mean I'm not the general of the Minutemen anymore? Or can I be both?
So, what would be expected of me if I joined?
You'd be under my command, and I'd expect you to follow orders. No more mercenary work. This is the real thing. You'd have access to advanced military weapons, as well as your own personal suit of power armor. Most importantly, you'd have the Brotherhood at your back, ready to spill its own blood to keep you alive. Offer still stands. Can we count on you?
I'm sorry, I don't want to be under your command. And I'm busy as the general of the Minutemen. I'll be fine on my own.
I don't know.
It's a big decision, so I understand your hesitation. If you decide you want to become one of us, you know where we are. Good luck.
Yeah, let's leave the door open, in case I change my mind. Ooh, level up. That's gonna be a lot of experience. So, now that I'm level 9, that means I can put another point into Rifleman. Attacks with non-automatic rifles now do 40% more damage and ignore 15% of a target's armor. Done. Okay, let's take a look at this rifle he just gave us. Whoa, what was that? Whoa! I didn't know you could do that! Look at that! Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah, if you're using your Pip-Boy... Okay, so if you're using your Pip-Boy and you right-click, just right-click, just tap it. It zooms in or zooms out. But if you hold down right-click and then drag the mouse around, you can wiggle your arm around. I have no idea what the point of that is, but... cool. Sword pipe value, it'll probably be at the top. Oh yeah. It's got a star next to it. So, compared to the Institute rifle that I'm currently using, it is an energy weapon, of course. It does way more damage, 36 compared to 23. Fire rate's lower, but still good. Range is lower, but still good. Accuracy is lower, but still good. Weighs less. Value higher. And I think it's smaller too, which is nice, because, yeah, the Focused Institute rifle is ridiculously huge. Definitely smaller. Just need to put a proper scope on this thing. And yeah, this is semi-automatic, right? Yeah, it is. Sweet! Although, it's strange that it sounds like a normal kind of gun, but it shoots lasers. I was expecting a different noise. But still, this is a sweet weapon. This is returned to Cambridge Police Station. Is that to give... is that only if I want to join the Brotherhood of Steel, or is that just in general? I've refused to join the Brotherhood of Steel, but if I wish to reconsider... it's told me to return to the Cambridge Police Station. Yeah, so let's just leave that one in the quest list. Don't plan on joining them at the moment, but I'll leave the door open. And I think I'll end the episode here. Made some pretty good progress and got a sweet weapon. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm going to continue on the way to Oberlin Station to help out the settlers.